Hey everyone, so I think I screwed up again today. I did turn on the microphone, but I forgot to actually switch it on my OBS recording device. So I'm just gonna narrate what I went through. I'm just gonna do it at a 4x speed. I was gonna listen to it to see how I was doing. Actually, I'm just gonna go up to like 5x speed because it turned out to be a longer practice than I thought it was gonna be. Basically, I'm still on 1,000 Years, Ellen's rendition of it. And today, it just work has been busy, but I didn't want to skip another day because I skipped the day yesterday. So I just want to get some practice in, but it turned out to be longer than I expected because I actually, you know, kind of like practicing. So that first one I'm doing here is I'm just basically doing the song at 0.5x speed, just running a full playthrough. So I'm just going to let this go forward, keep going. Actually, maybe I can just speed it up even more. Well, this will be a very quick recording. So I just kept on going. Maybe I'll do it at 10x speed. So that was like the first practice section. Can I just do it like 15x? Wow. Look at my fingers go at 15x speed. So that's the outro. So I went through it at 0.5, but then I decided to try it at 0.75x speed too. Except for now I'm doing it at 15x. and I was like, you can sort of see, I was having issue with splitting my finger between my middle finger and my ring finger. To do the EM7 chord. So I was trying to practice that later on too. So anyway, that's the 0.7 XP. So I was like trying to practice the EM7 where I can split my finger more, as you can do. See, I'm like trying to do more of that exercise a little bit more. And then I just decided to focus on the intro in verse one, because I was still having issue with trying to focus on changing both my hands at the same time, right? Because for the change from intro to verse one, you're essentially, you have to change from what you call it, a D chord, and where you're playing the bottom four strings to D C9 chord, but then you're plucking the middle four strings. So it's like trying to do both at the same time. Okay, so that was it. Wow, that was really fast. Because I guess I did it on 15x speed toward the end there. But anyway, so that was basically today. Just wanted to narrate because I forgot to turn on the sound again. So anyways, maybe I'll just stop there. Yeah. So remember to smile, and hopefully next time I won't forget to turn on the sound. So anyways, remember to smile. Take care, everyone. Bye.